Follow me. It's this way. It feels good to finally have a chance to help these people. Helplessly watching them suffer has been difficult. The tower on that hill is our destination. People around here call it the Tower of the Dawn. I'm not familiar with the tower's history, but it was deserted for quite a long time before Nightcaller Temple was established inside. When the temple was active, the priests would rarely be seen in Dawnstar. They preferred to live a solitary existence. The temple had been abandoned for decades now. Ironic, isn't it? A ruin within a ruin. There's a small shrine to Mara I established inside the tower's entry hall. I was hoping to seek spiritual guidance from her.
When I was young, I journeyed with my father on hunting expeditions into Morrowind. The cliff racers made for excellent sport. my mother was a strong woman. She's the one who instructed me on my sword fighting techniques. Can you imagine? I've seen enough death to last three lifetimes, yet I never tire of a good fight. What do you make of that?
Before we enter, I must warn you about the dangers that could be lurking within. Years ago, this temple was raided by an orc war party seeking revenge. They were being plagued by nightmares, just like the people of Dawnstar. No. Knowing they could never defeat the orcs, the priests of Vermina released what they called the Miasma, putting everyone to sleep. I'm concerned that when this place is unsealed, the Miasma will dissipate and they'll awaken, both orcs and priests alike. The Miasma was created by the priests of Vermina for their rituals. It's a gas that places the affected in a deep sleep. Because the rituals would last for months or even years, the Miasma was designed to slow down the aging process. Sadly, yes. The longer an individual is exposed to the Miasma, the more the mind can become damaged. Those who've been under the effect of it for extended periods of time have been known to lose their minds entirely. In some cases, a few never awoke at all. Once we get inside, all will become clear. Give me just a moment, and I'll have this open. Now I can show you the source of the nightmares. Over here. Behold the Skull of Corruption, the source of Dawnstar's woe. We must reach the Inner Sanctum and destroy it. Come, there's no time to lose. Impossible, actually. I wonder. There may be a way to bypass the barrier, but I must check their library and confirm it can be done. I suppose there's no point in concealing the truth any longer. My knowledge of this temple comes from personal experience. I was a priest of Vermina. The orcs invaded the temple. I fled. I left my brothers and sisters here to die. I've spent the last few decades living in regret and seeking redemption for Mara. And by her benevolence, I will right my wrongs. I still have my key to the library. Whenever you're ready, let's move on. Lore holds that the Skull of Corruption holds a constant hunger for the memories of others. The skull has been out of touch for so long, I fear it's gained the ability to reach out on its own and try to feed. What it does with these memories is just conjecture, and an argument for scholars and historians to this very day. We mustn't tarry. The skull needs to be destroyed as soon as possible. Just up here. Be careful. We're certain to find more of the awakening within.
Where's my companion? Isn't she allowed here or what?
I'm itching for a fight.
Well, whatever.
Show you the source of the nightmares. Over here. Behold the Skull of Corruption, the source of Dawnstar's woes. We must reach the Inner Sanctum and destroy it. Come, there's no time to lose. Must have acted impossible.
There may be a way to bypass.
My knowledge of this temple comes from when the orc I've spent the last few decades. I still have my key to the library.
Lord, the skull. What it does with these memories is just conjecture.
An argument for scholars and historians to this very day. It's just up here. Be careful. We're certain to find more of the Awakened within. For Dawnstar!
Curse you!
interruptions, perhaps we can locate the information I need. We're looking for a book of alchemical recipes called the Dream Stride. The tome bears the likeness of Vermina on the cover. It should be here somewhere. If you'll check the shelves around the balcony, I'll check around the lower level.
I'll show you what a real can do.
in stock mode. Really? He's literally stuck. Well, that worked.
Yes, my son. What is it I can help with?
Let me take a look.
Mara be praised. There is a way past the barrier to the inner sanctum. It involves a recipe for a liquid known as Vermina's Torpor. Yes, the torpor grants an ability the priests of Vermina call the Dream Stride. Using dreams to travel distances in the real world. Mustn't tarry. The skull needs to be destroyed as soon as possible.
Sorry about that. But I had to go to the toilet.
We mustn't tarry. The skull needs to be destroyed as soon as possible. We mustn't. Harry, the skull needs to be destroyed as soon as possible.
Let me tell.
It involves a recipe for a lick. Yes. The torpor grants an ability the priests of Vermina called the Dreams. Quite amazing, yes. Alchemy and the blessings of a divine, distilled down into a ingestible liquid. Sadly, I have yet to see it function in person. As a sworn priest of Mara, the elixir won't work for me. The torpor will only work for priests of Vermina, or the unaffiliated. All believe there is a laboratory in the East Wing. If we proceed there, we should be able to locate a sample. You'll be viewing the memory of another through your own eyes and with your own body. Those around you will perceive you as normal, and you will find the words you utter may not be your own. Thanks to all of these odd principles, there is quite a lot of debate as to whether this is really a dream, or just the machinations of Vermina. I will watch over you as you slumber to ensure your safety. If I deduce anything is amiss, I will use my arts to bring you back. Otherwise, I am uncertain what will end your dream stride. Perhaps when Vermina's curious appetite has been filled. Now that they've been dealt with, we need to find the torpor. Well done. I wasn't certain you'd even know what to look for. I'm relieved you discovered a bottle intact. This place looks as though it was ransacked by the orcs. So, I've taken us this far, but you need to guide us the rest of the way. Drink. Dawnstar's fate rests in that tiny bottle. The longer we wait, the more damage Vermina could be doing to those poor people. I understand your hesitation, but I promise you that it works. Let's continue.
You only live one day.
The orcs have breached the inner sanctum, Brother Varen.
We must hold. We can't allow the skull to fall into their hands.
But no more than a handful of us remain, brother.
Then we have no choice. The miasma must be released.
The miasma? But brother...
We have no alternative. It's the will of Vermina. And what about you, Brother Casimir? Are you prepared to serve the will of Vermina? Then it's decided. Brother Casimir, you must activate the barrier and release the miasma. Let nothing stop you.
Brother Thorin, we must remain here and guard this skull with our lives if necessary.
Agreed. To the death.
Then let it be done. Farewell, my brothers.
Worked. Mara be praised. You vanished after drinking the torpor and materialized on the other side. I've never seen anything quite like it. How I envy you. I can only imagine the excitement of seeing history through the eyes of another. Sadly, I am resigned to just reading of its wonders through my research of the skull. Indeed. My reverence for Vermina's machinations should not take precedence over our mission. My apologies. The inner sanctum lies ahead. We must reach the skull and put an end to Dawnstar's troubles. Lead on, my friend. Come. We must get to the skull and destroy it.
Scream!
Yeah. Until next time.
Yeah.
alive.
No thanks to you, Casimir. I no longer use that name. I'm Miranda, priest of Mara. You're a traitor. You left us to die and then ran before the miasma took you.
No, I was scared. I wasn't ready to sleep. Enough of your lies. I can't allow you to destroy the skull, priest of Mara. Then you leave me no choice. Time's up. I hold it.
I knew Varen and Thoric. They were my friends. Is this punishment for my past? Is it Mara's will to torment me so? No, you mustn't listen to them. They speak only lies and deception. Had we aided them in releasing the skull, they would use it to wreak havoc across Skyrim. They had to die. It's time. The skull must be destroyed.
If you'll stand back, I'll perform the ritual granted to me by Lady Mara.
First, an incantation to remove the barrier.
He's deceiving you. When the ritual's complete, the skull will be free, and then Arendir will turn on you. Quickly, kill him now. Kill him and claim the skull for your own. Vermina commands you.
Forgive me if I don't appear relieved. This temple has taken its toll on me. Yes,
The skull has been destroyed, and Dawnstar is safe. I'd constructed a meager shrine to Mara in the antechamber where we entered. My intention was to spend the rest of my years here, burying the past and praying for forgiveness. But instead, I wish to offer my services to you. If you ever wish to journey with me, I'll be here. There's no need to thank me. What you did was for the people of Dawnstar. If anyone should be thanked, it should be you.
Now you might wonder, why did you destroy that staff? Well, different playthroughs, different characters, different outcomes. I might keep walking in circles.
Thank you.
Sorry, guys. I walked a whole circle.
Azura's wisdom.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.